Tan and welcome back to my channel. So today in this video I'm going to share with you
an amazing home remedy to grow your eyebrows extremely thick and strong in just 3 days. This home remedy is highly effective as it contains all the natural ingredients which works really well in growing your thin eyebrows into thick and strong eyebrows in just 3 days. So now let's see how we can prepare this highly effective home remedy. So to prepare this home remedy, firstly gonna need castor oil, and this oil is one of the main ingredient of this home remedy. So now to prepare this home remedy, firstly have to take 2 teaspoon castor oil in a clean bowl. And after the castor oil, you're gonna need coconut oil. And now you have to add 1 teaspoon coconut oil in castor oil. And now lastly, you're gonna need sweet almond oil, and if you don't have sweet almond oil, then you can even take olive oil or vitamin E oil. So now lastly, you have to add 1 teaspoon sweet almond oil in it, and then you have to mix everything really well so that all these 3 oil combine with each other nicely and makes a smooth mixture. So now after mixing all these 3 ingredients really well, your home remedy to grow your eyebrows thick and strong in just 3 days is ready, and it will look like this. And you can even use this home remedy on your eyelashes or where you have baldness problem. This home remedy will rapidly grow your eyebrows and eyelashes and will also help in growing your hair at places where they are not present, and will cure your baldness problem within no time. So now I'm just transferring this homemade hair oil into this small airtight container, and you can use any airtight container to store this homemade hair oil, and you can store it at room temperature for up to 2 to 3 months. And you can even make a bigger batch of this home remedy by just doubling or tripling the quantity of each ingredient. So now I've just filled this small bottle with the homemade hair oil, and now to apply this home remedy you're gonna need a spoolie like this, or you can even use your fingers to apply this hair oil. So you just have to take a generous amount of this hair oil on a spoolie. And now gently brush your eyebrows with it, or you can even use it on your eyelashes or wherever you have bald spot. And as I said earlier, you can even use your fingers to apply this home remedy. Just gently massage it for few seconds, and after that leave it overnight or for minimum 3 to 4 hours. And if you use this home remedy twice a day for minimum 3 days, then you will notice that your eyebrow hair have become more thicker, stronger and healthier. And as I said earlier, you can even use this home remedy on your eyelashes to grow your eyelashes extremely long and thick, or you can even cure your baldness, hair fall and hair loss problem with this homemade hair oil within no time. So that's it for this video, and if you like this video then don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel, and I will see you next time. Bye bye, take care.